want to invite our communion servers forward to receive the elements. Typically, our Sunday school classes will come down the center aisle first. Friends, these are the gifts of God. They are for us, people of God. So I would say to you, come, let us celebrate. celebrate the sacrifice that you have given to us as we have received the presence of Christ. Would you now send us out from this place to be the body of Christ, to live, to breathe, to act, and to love, not just on your behalf, but with you living in us and living through us. Thank you for your grace.